Hello, young explorers. Welcome back to Abdali Grammar School YouTube channel. Today, we will delve into the life and legacy of one of the most influential figures in the history of Pakistan, Allama Muhammad Iqbal. He is called the Poet of the East. Idea of Pakistan. Muslims of Hindustan were living a difficult life. Allama Muhammad Iqbal felt the pain of Muslims. Then he gave the idea of a separate homeland for Muslims in his address of Allahabad in 1930. He expounded the idea of a separate homeland, a separate country for Muslims. Then he asked Qaidi Azams to work on it. Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Sheikh Noor Muhammad lived in Sialkot. He was a tailor. He had a little formal education, but he had great devotion to Islam. On November 9, 1877, he had a son. He named him Muhammad Iqbal. Education. Muhammad Iqbal IV got his early education in Sialkot. He passed his FA from Murray College, Sialkot. Then he went to Lahore for master's studies. In 1897, he passed his BA from the Government College Lahore. In 1899, he did his master's in philosophy. Higher education. In 1905, he went to Germany. He got the title of Sir by British government for higher education. In 1907, he received his Ph.D. degree from Munich University, Germany. In 1908, he passed bar examination from England and returned to India. Professional life. He started his career as a lecturer. He taught for some time at Oriental College and Government College, Lahore. Then he started his career as a lawyer. Politics. He started his political career in 1926. In 1927, he was elected as Secretary General of Muslim League Punjab. Efforts for Pakistan. He was a philosopher, poet, politician, lawyer, and scholar. In 1932, the Qaidi Azam decided to go and stay at London forever. He started his legal practice there. Allama Iqbal IV wrote him many letters. He asked him to come back to India and lead the Muslims. So in 1934, Qaidi Azam came back and became the president of Muslim League. In the same year, Allama Iqbal became the president of Muslim League Punjab. He started his efforts to make Muslim League stronger. Poet. Allama Iqbal was a great Muslim poet. He wrote for Muslims. He wrote on the culture and history of Islam. His books of poetry are Bang Idara, Bal 1 Jibril, Javed Nama, Payami Mashrik, Zaburi Ajam, Zarbai Kaleem, etc. He is also the national poet of Pakistan. Demise. Allama Iqbal IV did not live longer. He could not see the actual creation of Pakistan. He died on April 21, 1938. He was buried in Lahore, beside the Badshahi Mosque. Thanks for joining us in this educational journey. Until next time. Stay curious and keep exploring the great minds that have shaped our world.